This is it. There's no more practices, no more games. We worked too hard to not take that trophy. It's just that simple. Y'all worked too hard not to have a trophy in this school. The first trophy of the year is gonna belong to y'all. You better give it all you got. We need every steal, every rebound, every free throw, every layup. If you're gonna take the three, we need the three. We cannot leave nothing. They are not gonna hand this championship to us. I told y'all on the first day, literally first day, I said we was going to the championship, right?
Yes.
We here. So we gotta work, and we gotta prove that we belong here, and we gotta prove that we deserve to be the champions.
Thank you.
Your champions are from Coach Townsend, Coach T, I coach the 7th and 8th grade girls.
I'm Coach Brown, I coach the 5th and 6th grade elementary girls.
Coach Rob, I coach the varsity here at Voyager from College Prep.
I don't want to sound cocky, but I just knew. I told them day one, literally our first day of practice, I said we're winning the championship this year. Without seeing anybody else's talent, I just knew the talent and the girls and the drive and the, they wanted it. They wanted it. They didn't have the best year last year, so they was coming for revenge. My 6th grade girls, they wanted it that bad. So I just knew from day one, I promised them, I'm like, we going to the championship. It's up to y'all if we win. So day one, I knew it.
Just trying to stir things up. I mean, a lot of people count us out and look at us like a basketball, boys basketball and a football school, but we try to make sure everybody respect the girls program as well. And it starts with him winning the championship. Starts with the Pee Wee League that we run. Starts with the 7th to 8th grade girls. It starts with Coach Rob here and the high school team and what he's how he's changing that around. So we just try to make sure people respect our name.
Yeah, I think we on the right track of switching stuff around. Everybody has certain schools in their head when they think about girls basketball. But I think this year, even with her season, how her season went, my season went, people are on notice about Voyager. People were showing up at our games trying to, where y'all get this kid from? Where y'all get that kid from? And to be honest, they all been here since kindergarten. They've been here since kindergarten and they just now developing into their own and figuring the game out, so we good now.
One of the things is, like, by being the varsity, head varsity girls coach here, when you're talking about building a program, it's not about going out to get kids, it's about developing, like, the kids that we already have in our K-12 building. And I honestly wouldn't have any better people, like, on the staff, like Coach Townsend, Coach Brown. They're teachers here in the building. They have relationships with the kids. And I just know, like, just as far as, like, building the program, our foundation has to be strong. And to my knowledge right now, this is the best foundation that we can possibly have. I'm super proud of both coaches, especially Coach Brown, first time coaching girls basketball. Coach T. Yeah, first time coaching.
First time
head coach. Yeah, man. So, like, Coach Townsend, like, just setting the standard. And I lean on a lot. I lean on these two a lot because they're helping me help my program, like, overall. And it's really not a thing where it's my program. I meant that from a sense of our program. But I'm saying as far as, like, with the girls up top, like, I lean on them, like, hey, how do you deal with this person? Or how do you deal with that person? So it's really like a really family feel here. Like, we, you know, are just here, like, working. Like, we got an amazing coaching staff on the high school level with Coach B, who's been there, like, from, you know, day one, like, this year, with Coach Moore and especially Coach Riley. Like, things are just moving in the right direction. Like, totally moving in the right direction. And this is the fruits of the labor, because we've been grinding for a minute. This is fruits of the labor. And, you know, that's what a man soweth, shall he also reap. So we've been sowing good soil, and now it's time to reap. And this is the first part of it, man. Congrats, bro.
It's a great process.
That's
old man.
That's that list.
Okay. Still a few of them lines.